Marcos and Friedersmith were too confident. I don't suffer the same disease. I'll drown and burn every last metal. Look here. Sto and Elke's lapdog. He's stolen me from Frankia.
So this is the compass. Large enough to ford an ocean.
Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master? Persistent bastard!
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that is a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That is enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
The drinker we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burnt?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood or stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I'm touched, Erke. I will carry it with pride. Tell her the good news. Thank you.